Hey there, ladies and gents. We're back with some more Phantom Pain, and I guess I have some explaining to do. I tried to undo a mod, and it didn't work. So now... God, fuck off. So now I've got to explain as much as I possibly can, I suppose, because that's only fair. Yeah, no, don't want the fuck out with me. Yeah, great. So I have a mod on here that gives me all of the DLC, as you can see, no doubt. One of the other things that it does, and the two are interconnected, is it gives me a buddy. That buddy is Quiet. Now, you aren't supposed to have Quiet as a buddy yet. Turns out, if you put her in, then the game's logic gets very, very confused. You can see in here, under all missions, there is very clearly a mission 11 that is missing. I will now be unable to do mission 11 because I have Sniper Quiet on my team. She's triggered by going to make contact with Emmerich. Because you have to drive through the ruins, like you tend to nick a car and you drive up through those ruins over there, the EFAP ruins.
Please select a mission.
The only issue is that your car gets shot and the exit to the ruins is smashed and knocked down behind you. And you've been ambushed by the Sniper Quiet. And it's a really long-ranged sniper battle. And it's also one of my favorite in the game. Like, it's absolutely 100% my favorite battle in the game. The problem is, it's not available. I've tried removing her from the game and running no mods and all that stuff. But now she's in here, the game's logic is certain that she's in here and she's in here to stay. I can't do anything about it. So I'm stuck with her. It means we get to miss out on some cool cutscenes. I'll try and recount the ones that I remember. While we, I guess we'll just fucking head off to the main mission. Pitch dark. Okay. Anyway, where the hell was I? Right. Let's pull her in. Let's pull her in for this talk. Makes sense. She is a genome soldier, not unlike the Skulls, essentially. She's got the same thing going on with her as they all have going on for them. She is a person slash creature who breathes photosynthesis, gets moisture from rain and small amounts of water. If she's submerged entirely in water, she will drown. Salt water, likewise, will kill her. Like, that stuff burns like acid, apparently. And her job is to kill me. But when you take her down in the sniper battle, you save her. And gradually... like, a bunch of fighting things happen. People don't trust her because she's violent as shit, and she breaks a few backs and hospitalizes a few guys who try and do inappropriate things with her. And that's all awesome. But also, so we'll just continue our gear up spree. God, how best to even put it? Yeah, there was a cutscene that I skipped early on in this game, and it was her stood by the helicopter waiting to leave. Like, eventually she wants to go out and join you. People don't trust her because she's supposed to try and kill me, but with her captured in the helicopter en route back to the mother base, she saves you by taking down a fighter jet, by sniping out the pilot as he's riding towards you while you're trying to blast him with the machine gun on your helicopter. You know, it seems pretty trustworthy to me, but, you know, she could very well have been trying just to save herself, and that's where the difficulty is involved, apparently. We're gonna bring her along, though. I'm gonna start using her in the game. We're gonna dress up for Sneaky Sneaky. And I will explain stuff as we go. As of right now, I'm pretty sure that we've got a lot of cutscene to go, so we'll try and clear through that nice and quickly. If I could undo this, I would, but it would involve me running the game over again. And I don't have that kind of patience. I mean, fuck that noise. But we're going to play this game to the best of our abilities and continue to clear stuff out. As I remember things about Quiet, I will include them. But and hopefully a lot of her cutscenes are triggered by mission length as opposed to by how long you've had Quiet with you. But now we're into Africa.
Came from intel. The target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess.
Lovely.
Villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA can tell us who's pulling its strings.
Okay, now I guess I will talk more quiet. I mean, we've got a couple of cassette tapes for her, and I'll play them. I don't know, honestly, they might still be story spoilers, but by this point, she's kind of fucking spoiled. At first, you aren't aware that she'll join you as an ally, but then she does, and most people can fucking figure it out because all the cutscenes in Metal Gear Solid featured Quiet doing stuff for you. Now we should have Quiet somewhere around here.
Past Bwala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp.
And you can order her to do things. She will scout a location for you and give you information about it, and she'll give you Overwatch. And now finally we're in my favorite place. Like, holy shit, this reminds me a lot of Metal Gear Solid 3 from the outset. It's a decent forest. Admittedly, it's Africa, and it's more jungle than forest. Yeah, Africa is war-torn as fuck. Let's just climb up here. I think this is the route we need. Whoop. And there should be soldiers around here. Possibly XOF, Cypher Strike Force. So yeah, Quiet will scout locations and outposts for you and give you overwatch on what's going on there. If someone spots you, she'll shoot at them. Right now, her sniper rifle is loud, so we just don't want to get spotted, or she'll ruin it by shooting them.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
As you can see, people are being outlined and shit.
The map has been updated.
You may recognize that humming. It's been turned into a supply hub. It means she's got a target lined up. Let's see here. How good are you? C with a skill.
Analysis complete.
A with a skill. I want you then. Let's just give the old prod. Yeah, I know. I know you can see it. So, shall we, let's run a cassette and we'll see what's in it.
Boss, Glad still hasn't made any moves. It's got me thinking.
What?
If you took her on a mission, she might break her silence.
You want to let her out?
Sure. Make her no different to the others. Everyone you pick up works for themselves, right?
But her.
I say work with her. See what happens. I wouldn't ask this of anyone but you. On missions, I'll make sure we have someone observing from a distance, and she won't be allowed access to all of the base. As for Miller, well, sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. The best part is, hiding is her specialty. If no one sees her leave the base, the staff will be none the wiser.
And if she gets away?
If that happens, you'll have to take care of her. But I have faith in you, boss. I think Quiet sees something in you.
It's a big risk,
but it's for the good of all of us. And besides, you can't deny her talent. Her unique skills and abilities would give you a hell of an edge out there.
I'll think it over.
Okay, so right now they're all speaking Afrikaans and a couple of the other African languages, so I'm going to need some interpreters that speak Afrikaans and Kikongo. Otherwise, I won't be able to fucking understand them. You can sort of tell what they're talking about. Like, that was obviously an alert. How good are you? Oh, welcome aboard. Try that again, asshole. See what happens. He was supposed to go flying off. Oh my god, have I ever made a lot of friends. Quiet is unable to talk. That's why she's called Quiet, and it's why she's humming instead of saying, like, I've spotted a guy. Okay, they'll be out of action in a few moments, hopefully. One, two, three. Awesome. Up you go. I'm hoping one of these guys actually has the interpreter skill, but it's not very likely, sadly. We've got to keep an eye out for them. They're bad news. Let's throw in another quiet cassette.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh.
Scapegoat. You've got it wrong. Quiet. She's a sniper. We have her. Plenty of the men used to fight for another side. But they've all put that aside to work for the boss. Cypher is different. And if you ask me, the boss is the biggest problem. Why is he protecting her? Some of the guys are starting to suspect him. I don't agree with keeping her here either. So what's your move? Throw her out? Kill her? She's our ticket to Cypher. And her physical abilities are outstanding. We could use someone like her. That might be sick. Her marksmanship, speed, stealth capabilities for a start. Then, there are the other things we've learned. Quiet appears to be able to use both eyes as master eyes simultaneously. That lets her track targets of different focal lengths at once. While looking through the scope with one eye, she can look for new targets with the other. That's why she doesn't need a spotter. She can operate alone, no matter the circumstances. See, I told you she's a freak.
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying.
Diana.
Do it here, but for now, you'll just have to...
Shut up. So there we go, that's Quiet in a nutshell. Like, look at this place, it's so cool. Good to know she's got my back. All is well. Oh yeah. Awesome. You're gonna extract him. Look at that guy. She is a freak, but in a cool way. Let's continue on with our amazing cassette tapes. I'll explore this boat. Now, in this game, there are child soldiers. You are not allowed to kill child soldiers. There are even mods in place that do allow you to kill child soldiers. They do give you a lot of demon points, though. I mean, if you're looking to farm demon points, no better way than to go kill children. So, that's the thing, I suppose. Oh, the White Mamba's throne room. Weird that it's here and intact. That'll make sense later. The White Mamba is a cunt, by the way. Where are the child soldiers at? They're supposed to be, like, running around here, like, in scattered groups. And there is a bonus to this mission if you can exfiltrate all of them. Oh, well. Up here we go. Let's look for some more loot. We want some African peaches. Oh, no, there's black carrots. Oh good, we got our silenced sniper rifle now. Good shit. Let's see here. Right now I've got equipped the sleeping sniper rifle, but it's also not silenced yet, so I'm really not using it. Okay. Let's see here. Yep, more guns development completion. Let's just quickly combat deploy a dude. I'm pretty sure we've got a spare space. Yes, we do. Still 43 minutes to go. More than enough time to get these done. Okay, any loot in here? Does not look it. About in here? Nope. Nope. Ooh, something. I think that's it. In this area? Yep. Okay, let's continue on our merry way. Come on. Dude, it's not that hard. Oh, I hear music. Climb. Climbing in this game is kind of janky. Welcome. How about them zombies, eh? I don't know what that's from. But whatever, we got some free shit again. Oh look, a car. We could yoink a car. Let's yoink a car. Nice of the CAF to leave us one. The Central African Forces, I believe that is. You know what, we'll set it up. I could do with an extra car. Can't say no to a few more cars. Let's see here. I'm low on sleepy sleep, so let's try a smoke grenade. He did not notice.
Guard post captured.
God, that's satisfying, isn't it? Holy shit. Is that ever satisfying? Alright, up you go. That might actually call in a Fulton extraction. Fulton resupply at this point. Welcome aboard, welcome aboard. I can't understand any of you.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh, he was waking up just as I sent him. Unfortunate for him. Any other resources around here? Some plants. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's see, I mean, there are two other camps, but I'm just going to worry about the oil field.
Extraction arrived.
Within the oil field is the property of Sainer, South African Natural Resources. Sainer drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Zaner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Zaner's far from squeaky clean.
Intriguing. Okay, let's go back to listening to the questioning of Huey, because that was always interesting, wasn't it?
Expert help. Did you work with someone?
I worked alone. You did that yourself? That's the thing. The AI didn't pan out in the end either. But I did finally get Cephalanthropus walking by folding over its upper body to lower its center of gravity. The first upright bipedal locomotive weapon system in the history of mankind. I guess, technically, it falls into the anthropoid ape category.
I don't see the benefit of having it stand taller.
On terrain with significant differences in elevation, like Afghanistan, you need a body that's vertically adaptable. That also lets it attack from long range while using mountain ridges for cover. So, making it walk upright was the most important factor in giving it superior height capability. As the name suggests, that was the whole point of Cephalanthropus. But I was being pushed for results. Having the AI mounted externally would have been the fastest way to get it working. I just needed more data so it could maintain its balance. But Skullface refused to wait. He dismissed the idea of AI control and took Cephalanthropus away from me before I could finish it.
But it was walking when it came after you.
That's just it. I don't understand how Skullface got it to move upright. Without a pilot or an AI. And walking at that speed, too. It's beyond anything I could have imagined. This is like the Wright brothers making it to the moon. I'm just as clueless as you are.
So this Cephalanthropus, where is it now?
I have no idea. All my experiments took place at that cave. I've never seen it anywhere else. Besides, it's still just an incomplete prototype at this point, and nothing but a paper tiger. Even if it can walk, it's far from being a viable weapons platform. It wouldn't be useful in actual battle.
Emmerich will remain here at Mother Base for now, but not as a member of Diamond Dogs. I still don't trust him. That work for you?
Fine by me. He can't be allowed any contact with staff either.
Yeah. A lot of the guys would love some payback for 9 years ago. We still need him alive. But we have to restrict his movements. He can only go where we tell him. And of course, the interrogations will continue. He worked for that...
All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
If our investigation shows he really had nothing to do with the attack... Please, but I don't expect that to happen. Remember that water tank-shaped object in Emmerich's lab in the Soviet base camp? The thing that started talking to you like a possessed answering machine. That was a pod for housing the AI used to control unmanned weapons. You remember, back in 74 in Costa Rica. It was in those machines you fought there. They were designated Pupa, Chrysalis, Cocoon, and Basilisk. And each of them was fitted with an AI unit called a reptile pod. Emmerich created it. It mainly handled the machine's posture control and autonomous behavior. But the Basilisk, aka Peace Walker, also featured a second AI pod. That one was called the Mammal Pod, and it was created by...
Good. You're away from the tank. Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. C4.
What? That's when it transferred its own functions to its reptile pod. Just like a human brain...
Shit.
...for damage by using the remaining healthy parts. The result was a unique entity. A hybrid of the reptile and the mammal. It sank to the bottom of Lake Nicaragua with Peace Walker. But apparently they salvaged it and transported it to that lab. Don't let it deceive you, Snake. It may sound like a boss, but it has neither a personality nor a will. Like Emmerich says, it's just a machine.
I'm fucked.
There's the transfer pump control room.
I wonder if that's fucked with the alerts.
Bodies. Why?
Yeah. Yep. And now I've made a lot of friends, I believe. Shit, with fucking walker gears as well. Had to kill someone, that's not great news for me. You know what? Let's checkpoint it. I can do that without getting caught. Apparently they're technically not alerted to me now, so I can sneak out without killing people. Skip. Go, go, go. Look, there's a lot to explore. I don't want to leave this place yet. There's the anti-air thing as well. Alright. We're gonna try for some of these fucking buildings. I can't understand what the hell they're saying in their crazy, crazy Kikongo language. No, Afrikaans even, not Kikongo. Oh, I can get inside one of these rooms. Fucking shit, fuck. Whatever. Fuck! I was doing so well. Alright, do we make it a slaughter now? I think we do. I think it's slaughter time. If anyone comes to me, they fucking die. Thank you for quiet life. Adorably obvious naming scheme there. Leave that there. Alright, we're gonna go deal with the thingy. Good. Let's steal some resources while we're here. Could always do with more fuel. Damn it, if I'd realized there were suppressors and stuff, though, I could have done this way more quietly. Okay, not my best moment. Gotcha, cunt. Gah, yes! We get to steal some walker gears. Fuck yes. I don't mind this turning out so badly now. Welcome aboard, walker gear. Let's just kill more people. God damn, I'm good. Okay, we're gonna exfiltrate now. I should have probably exfiltrated in a walker gear. Come to think of it, that would have made him way smarter. Oh well. Look at how many resources I missed. It would have made life so much easier. Okay. Let's just send another guy out there on combat deployment. I'm sure it's fine. La 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 la. Let us escape over this way. Get the fuck out of here. What was with the creepy oil corpses? Oh, nothing in it. I thought that, like, these lone standy-outy boxes meant something.
Get yourself out of the hot zone.
I want you to talk about the burned bodies, really. This'll do it, right? This is out of the hot zone? Pretty sure it is. What, you mean it doesn't fucking count? Oh, fuck. Help, invisible walls. Ocelot, they've brought a wizard. I don't know what to do. I don't want to bring in a chopper, I don't need him. I really should have brought the walker gear, shouldn't I? Oh well. Let's rescue an animal. You can totally rescue some asses. Ow! Fuck you. You're all coming with me now! Oh man, I'm out of Fultons. I guess I execute the rest of these motherfuckers. Kick you, donkey! I'm sorry that you had to see that. That'll be a lesson to all of you. I got knocked over by an arse. We don't agree with that kind of shenanigans. How long is this journey out gonna be? What the fuck? I really should have hung on to a walker gear. This is such a long journey. Where are the fucking child soldiers at? I thought they'd be around here somewhere. I mean, we've left behind all of the harm and the worse stuff. It's just... I don't know about it. Come on, not a high climb right there, buddy. We've dealt with this shit before. I mean, I've got serious fucking runs. Look at us go. Dun 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 dun. Hooray! Good. Fuck.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Alright, I can now Fulton kids. That'll be useful. Sneaking suits. D-Walker has been unlocked. Hooray, we've got D-Walker. And D-Walker gets his own guns. And missile launcher.
Mission complete. Great work.
Ugh. I call that a fucking farce. I messed that one up. Oh well.
Facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing, Singer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Singer's name from the shadows.
Someone like Cypher?
Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Sweet. So now we've got more questioning here, and we've got some more quiet tapes, and we've got D-Walker. Yay!
Snake, I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Now, Josh, aka Goromoth, is a big fan of the D-Walker. Let's see here. Afrikaans, Kikongo, I have nobody who can speak those languages. Welcome aboard.
Ops list update.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we make it an Afrikaans interpreter.
Analysis.
Details are on your iDroid.
Connected. The map has been updated.
Why is that not hitting? Now I can't fucking see. You, buddy, are fucking steaming my beans. Eat shit! Ow. Wait, did you just shoot your own dude? Yes, you did. Oh, you know, that's that was quiet fixing the fucking job here. Thanks, quiet. I mean, appreciated. Okay. Let's extract the legendary gunsmith. I want to do that. You know what? Let's call in our resources.
Supplies requested.
Are you any good? Yeah, you kind of are. Are you any good?
Analysis complete.
Not really.
Supply drop complete.
No place for C's in this world. Stay down. Welcome aboard. Let's go fetch ourselves a legendary gunsmith, eh?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Shouldn't take long. But the legendary gunsmith is someone you super do want on your team. Wait, why have I got a thingy? Is this someone else here that's like... Did I knock someone else out? Oh, right, in the tower. I was like, why can I still hear snoring, and why is there a red marker on the board here?
Analysis complete.
How unfortunate for you. You're not worth my time anymore, because you're not an A. I only really fault on a mass of dudes if I've got other shit to worry about. Let's see here. Scout. Voila, Yamasa. We're gonna go fetch ourselves a legendary gunsmith. God, it's a long run, innit? Where is an enemy presence? Oh no, just in your Barlo itself. Okay. Okay. Right, you'll be asleep soon. You'll be asleep soon. Fuck yeah! I'd say I did pretty well just then. Welcome, 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 welcome all these vehicles to the collection. I think we came out pretty well. Alright, now I can start being choosy again. Welcome.
Analysis
complete. Welcome.
Analysis
complete. Welcome.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
You're a gun specialist, I guess. You make... Ooh.
Analysis complete.
You're only a B, and you're a B without a special ability. So up you go. How about you, buddy?
Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Oh, look, a diamond. I'm just going to say start shooting bitches. Fire. She's real good. Gotcha, cunt. Yeah, I'm heroic and stuff. Okay. A prisoner extract. Let's go find ourselves a dude who can interpret. Okay, we're going to close up this episode. All I'm going to do is be pulling a guy out and developing more stuff in the off time. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a lovely time.